Good morning. It is the cutest day of the year, guys. National Puppy Day. We celebrate all the joy puppies and dogs they bring to our lives. Joining us now with the cute pups, Monica Schmidt and Carol Ralston with the Houston Humane Society. Thank you, ladies, for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
Who did we bring here? These guys are up for adoption, right?
Yes.
Who's this?
This is, we've got Joseph and Sarah. Excuse me, Sarah. I'm not sure which is which. That's Joseph.
Sarah.
This is Sarah and Candy.
And they're all from the same litter.
They're all from the same litter.
These are shepherd mixes. Oh, these are my favorite. So there is an event that's going on today because, you know, we do want to get these puppies homes. But let's talk about, folks, if they're interested in getting a puppy, it's a lot of work.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a lot of work. And a lot of times we encourage folks, if it's your very first pet, you might think, consider a pet that's a little bit older. You know, we always try to give as much education and counsel as we can, but you know, you're a puppy owner.
Yes.
You just adopted and you know, you're getting woken up at 2 a.m.
Yep.
You know, they're always hungry. They always need to go
always
out.
Always hungry.
They always need to work on potty training.
Yes.
And you know, a lot of people don't realize the time commitment that they're getting into. And sometimes when you adopt just a little bit older, they're able to hold their bladder longer. They're kind of able to pick up on potty training and house rules faster.
Yes.
They have a little bit better of an attention span. So, you know, puppies are a lot of work, but they give a lot back to us. So just make sure that it's something you're prepared for and you're really ready to dedicate the first few months are really what's so important, especially
That's
with
perfect.
Training.
That's perfect. And Carol, let's talk about this event because okay. these guys are ready for a good home.
They are.
They're so much fun.
So we're having an event at the Humane Society. North Shore Animal League is there, which is a world famous, I think, rescue organization. They are the largest non-kill shelter in the United States. So we want to feature our puppies. We're also featuring waived fees on kittens and cats, and we have half-price dogs as well.
Amazing.
Then we're offering hot dogs, popcorn, and food.
Hot dogs. I love it. All right, you guys, get out there and check it out because puppies and all the other dogs, even if they're like a year old. Oh, this is my pup. This is Charlie that we got from the Houston Humane Society. He's about 5 months now, and he is just picking up finally on the potty training.
Just a little bit bigger than that
now, right? A little bit bigger.
Just a tiny bit.
He's big.
That's the thing about puppies. They keep growing.
They keep growing. He's going to be so big. All right, so this is all day today, 11 a.m. until 5:30 this evening at the North Shore Animal This is at the North Shore Animal League?
It's at Houston Humane Society, but they're going to have their mobile vehicle parked outside with full of pets available for adoption.
All right, free food, refreshments, and hot dog. Hot doggies! Get your doggies and get your other doggies. Thanks, guys, so much for
joining us. Thanks for having us.
You can find all this info and a replay of this segment online at clicktohouston.com. We'll post it under the video tab on our homepage after the show. We'll be right back.